Video in Market Talk YouTube channel. So this is a follow-up video on what happened in our modified cover call strategy, which was explained to you on 5th July. So we told explained you about how to accumulate large cap stock almost zero cost. I gave you strategy of HDFC Bank taking this illustration for this purpose, and how you can accumulate 85 shares at almost 1075 rupees. This is the price we taken that time, and then we sell one short strangle. Let us see what happened as of now, and we'll see what is the implication of this strategy, what is the profit we made on this strategy. Okay, now we bought 85 shares at 1075, paying 30% margin, which is almost 27,000 rupees. Now that current market is 1120, the profit bought on the 85 shares is 3825 rupees. Now the short strangle that we sold, only one adjustment was made in this strategy, in this HDFC Bank shares. If you see 1120, 21.4 we sold, now it is 15.2, now the profit is 3,400. 1050 put we sold 18 and covered at 6.7, current price 1.9, the profit is 6,250. This is 18 minus 6.7, and then we shorted 1117.8, the current market price is 10.55. the profit as of now is 13,600. It will be increasing in the last week, but it is up to you, the risk strategy. We can manage and exit the strategy or hold it till the last day of the expiry. My suggestion is we can close the strategy and move on to the August. If you close, what happens today? Let us see. 13,000 profit is where we are seeing now. So 13,500 I am assuming profit from the options. The interest cost for paying 70% of this amount will be around 1000 rupees is the interest cost. So adding this 17,000 profit less interest, 16,300 is the profit. So profit per share is, for 85 shares is 193 is the profit per share. So now we'll reduce the cost from 1075 193. The net cost for this will be 882. Now we are accumulated HDFC Bank shares as 882 rupees instead of 1100. Current market price 1120. Now we got the cost for this shares is 882. So we can continue to hold these shares and add the August expiry, or we can add new shares also. There are two options. It is up to your aggressive risk profile to add the HDFC Bank shares. If you see, just including just as an individual investment, the total margin is 1.5 lakhs, and this cash what you paid for 30% on 85 shares is 27,000, roughly 1.75 lakhs. 16,000 profit will give 9% return on investment. So this is how the entire this modified call strategy worked out. Now coming to the August. So what happens when you do the strategy, particular strategy, particular whatever skill set, every now and then continuously, it becomes your part and parcel of your trading career also. Trading plus investment, both it becomes part of this, because you cannot just do trading and make money and also only investment. You need to do both actually. Now let us see for August what we'll do. Now we'll accumulate say 60 shares. Okay, now we have to plot the strategy. For this first step is what I told you, and you can just go through this video also. But however, I'm just making you short and so that you can understand this. Let us go to this website, upstart.infinity.com, and we'll go to open interest. Now we'll select HDFC Bank, HDFC Bank, and see for August what is the option pain. Option pain is 1100. So what we'll do is we have to see what is the volatility, HDFC Bank. What is the volatility we have to see for the HDFC Bank? Why is not coming? Okay, sorry. HDFC Bank only, I'm there actually already. Okay, now we'll go to August futures and come down here and see what is other information. Volatility, analyst volatility 43.5. Now we'll see for the month what is the volatility will be. 43.5 divided by 12. Okay, 3.6% is the monthly volatility. So what we'll do is 1120 is the price into 3.6%. Okay, say 3.75% will tell. 1120 into, sorry, there is a problem. 43.5 divided by 12. Say monthly volatility 3.6%. Now we'll tell 1120 into 3.6 divided by 100. So 40 rupees give the movement, net movement either both sides. 1120 minus 40 plus 40. Okay, net net, this is already it can be maximum. Now what we'll do is we'll reduce 50 points from the current market price. 1100 is the nearest price. 1150 is the on the top. Being the bearish set, now the price can come down. So we are taking 1100. Average we can take 1150. So now we'll take 1100 strike minus 50 downside and plus 50 on the upside strike price for the short strangle. Now let us add this short strangle here. Now for this, what we'll do? Go to open to strategy builder. Go to strategy builder. Now what we'll do? We'll add HDFC Bank. HDFC Bank. We'll go to options. Month of August, 1050 is the strike price. We'll select as a for the put option. We'll sell one lot. Add. And 1150 call option. We'll sell one lot at position. Now this is the payoff chart. So till the time our price, the break even level is 1992 1208. Between this price we are going to see profit only, and maximum profit that we can see is 32,000 rupees, and total investment is 1.5 lakhs. So 1.5 lakhs roughly 21% return expected in this strategy. Now let us see the Greeks. What is option Greeks? We'll see decimal 0.11. So 11% of the total size you have to hold it actually. Now 550 is the lot size into 0.11. We need to hold 60 shares. Now what we'll do is already we have 85 shares already, so we need not do anything now. What we can do is we'll add 15 shares only now at the current price. So it's a very conservative strategy because already we booked the profit. Now we don't want to get into more. We are adding slowly only now. As actually we should have only 60 shares. That's more than sufficient. But now instead of that, only 15 shares we'll add now. Total 100 shares will be the total shares that we'll hold now. Now 85 shares we hold. Now 15 shares we will buy at 1120. This is the price. Okay, just have a look, take note of this. And now we are selling one lot of 1050 and one lot of 1150 call. So put is 1050 and call is 1150. So this is the position we are taking. So we'll add in the paper portfolio here for your reference. Next month when you review in the month of August, we'll see that HDFC Bank August 20. So I'm adding this strategy. So we'll review this in the month of August. So taking the position is very, very conservative because the 40 rupees, 50 rupees maximum we are seeing a down move. In case any down move comes, we have only 100 shares already, we booked the profit. Now we can keep selling the calls more, for it is one lot is 550 quantity. So this is how you develop this strategy and follow up on monthly basis. We'll see the follow up in the next month. Okay. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe and like the channel. We'll come with more strategies and more updates. I'm planning to release one strategy on the Reliance tomorrow. We'll try to cover up that. Okay. Thank you.